Doyle off to Marlowe. Roy Cousins pass toward a shot. Love! Save for Lamont! Oh, my goodness! He flashes the leather and makes an incredible save!
Varlamov comes across with a gorgeous save. No-look pass going upstairs. Varlamov, the full splits. The glove flashes up. Oh, geez. That's one that is just going to be on every highlight reel there is, because that's a beauty.
Here's Henrik. Backhand pass. Shot. Oh, great save. Jimmy Howard as he robs Burrows looking for a second of the game. What a stop.
That is just true athleticism at its best by Jimmy Howard, not giving up on this play. What an effort by Jimmy Howard.
And it's top of the right circle. A little shot save made, rebound. What a save by Lindbach on Markov!
Oh. Markov is robbed by Lindbach!
Unbelievable saves. Wow.
With Callahan. Callahan with the net to Stepan. A save by Fleury. Oh, what a save. As he robbed Derek Stepan, who can't believe it.
How about this save? Beautiful pass. Stepan with the chance. Fleury with acrobatics to make the save. What a glove save. Stretching to stop Derek Stepan. Here it is again. That's one of the best of the year that we've seen. Derek Stepan can't believe it.
Loose in front here. This one clicks. Rebound. Follow-up chance. Tremendous save. Cam Ward sprawls to beat his namesake at the doorstep. And Joel Ward will be seeing that one in his sleep.
Here's highway robbery with the catching glove of Cam Ward.
To the goal line for Talusti. Backdoor. Robbed by Andre Pavlik. What a save.
Pavlik with the paddle across. Knocks it out of midair off the goal line. Unbelievable save.
Cleared out by Calgary. Here's Hudler going to the net. Hits Tange. Back to Hudler to Brody.
What a save!
Oh, oh my! Jake Allen reached back and blocked a shot out of the air with a stick and snared it with a glove. What a save! Up top, across it goes. Oh, what a save! Justin Peters! Larsenis on Jager.
What a stop. I mean, this is a memory for a lifetime for Justin Peters.
Draws Siegel. Chara in front. Krejci.
What a save by Lundqvist!
And a great save by Lundqvist. He dove across with a glove to rob David Krejci.
Henrik Lundqvist with one of the saves of the year, and I'll be able to say that 3 months from now. An unbelievable stop.
Prospel into the zone. Johnson trailing, cutting away from Nystrom. Shooting, he scored! No!
He did it!
Lehtinen, no, he did not! Kari Lehtinen went all swervy and somehow kept that puck from going over the line.
It appears like it's going into the net, and he backhands it like a shortstop moving to his right. He's able to backhand that and take it away from going into the empty net.
Wow, there's a candidate for save of the year. I don't see too many being better than that one.